Very good morning, students. How are you all? Today again, I am here with Hindi. As you all know, we have done two vyanjans of Hindi. One is ka and other one is kha. So let's revise this first. Ka se kabutar, ka se kameej, ka se kamal, ka se kakdi, ka se kap. K se kalash, k se kalam. And the next one is kha. K se kharal, k se kharbuja, k se khatmal, k se khat. So, the next vyanjan is g. What is this? G. G se gau, g se gada. G se gagan, gagan means sky. G se gathri, g se gadha, g se ganna, and g se gala. And after g comes gh. What is this? Gh. Gh se ghadi, gh se ghada, gh se ghata, gh se ghadiyal. So today we will do G and G. So listen very carefully. This is G. What is this? G. And this is G. Okay. So now we will see how to write these. First of all, you will write down the date. Then one sleeping line. One standing line till here, then make a round like this. One again standing line touching the third line. And this is G. Once again, round, touch the third line. G. अब G कैसे बनाना है? पहले हम बनाएंगे उल्टा three. Like this. Then from upside down touching the third line, one standing line we will make. G. So, opposite three and one standing line. Clear? Now you can draw the pictures also. Do practice. Bye. See you.